Bob takes the quick tap.
Not 10 metres.
Not back 10 metres of their playing advantage. Will they need it? Wide ball. Curtly Beale. First test on home soil. And he's in for the first try of the match. The 21-year-old has scored. It's Australia 5.
As she pulls you off your feet. With his hands and shaking knees. Not a chance to be ignored.
Out. Cooper, inside ball, there's another try. And it is Curtly Beale, and so he has a double in his first test at home.
The inside ball, it is something that's worked so well. Well, it is the way if your defence is going to keep on shooting in front.
Curtly Beale, he puts on some footwork. Beale, what a run from Curtly Beale, up over halfway. Beale, he's got a man on the inside, he didn't give it, now he gets it, and there's a try to Australia. No, pulled out from behind. Oh, meters out, and now try. Let it start to the they go. Adam Ashley Cooper. He's got a man on the outside, and there's Beale unmarked on the inside. What a try, Australia! Curtly Beale will score. What a try, Australia! 47-year, broke the 47-year drought. The high bell looks good.
It looks bad. It looks bad.
Throw the dummy and through.
Oh,
he's got Yawani on the inside. He gives it to Digby. Yawani sprinting for the corner. Gives it to Beale. Try time, Australia.
Oh, who is the bounce back merchant now?
Will Gannier. That is brilliant. But Digby Yawani was looming larger than life and showed great generosity to give it to Beale.